Alright, so after the game so rudely crashed on me, or froze up on me last time, we are back with some more Tomb Raider Definitive Edition. Oh, I didn't even do my outro last time, but you know what? It's fine. Hopefully it doesn't crash this time either.
How are we gonna tell the enforcers? Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jump to his death. What the?
All right. No crash. Is there something down there? Have I been down there? So I'm going that way, but what's in here? Point of interest.
This one seems shaped to be slightly more comfortable.
Is this another challenge tomb? That and then there's this. What is this? Just another way to get in. Okay. Make it make sense. We got in here. This has got to be another tomb, right? Challenge tomb, secret tomb. The flooded vault or something like that. Commando rifle. Frag grenade launcher, frag grenades. That's 500. Dude, this is a lot of points. You know what? I'm gonna do it though. 100%. So now, got the silencer on it.
They sent here to investigate the storms. The power's still on. How is that possible?
Okay, so right here. All right, so then we just jump on here. And... or not. But yeah, we jump on here. And I guess... Let's bring this some more. Okay. All right, so land on it. There we go. All right, so the water is clear now.
Causing the problem.
All right, so I'm going this way now. That one wasn't too bad. I actually like that one. The other ones were a little too easy. But okay, yeah, I can't even do that yet. I don't have the thing. All right. Alex, hopefully you're safe.
Endurance,
they're tearing it apart. All right, there we go. come around right side. Is there something down there? No? Come on, come on.
That should do it. All right, try now. This is a waste of time. How many generations is this?
What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we kill them. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
I need help! Get down!
All right, so I got the trophy for. That spread is ridiculous. Hold on. I don't want that spread. Oh my gosh. That man was on a suicide mission. Oh, that was close. Oh, come on.
You're mine!
Oh, I tried to dodge. Okay. Let's try it again. Alright. Time to collect. Ammo. Shoot the barrel, y'all better back up. Dead. How did I get around? There must be a way up there. I need one more shotgun part.
Over there! She's on the second floor!
Get in there!
Come on, who else wanted? So yeah, there was a way to get through up here. Should have shot me when you had a chance. Come on, shotgun part. Nope. I feel like a weapon part should be up in those bigger chests like over there instead of being in like the salvage. Because regardless, you get salvage from both of them.
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
I'm almost at 1,000 salvage again. Okay. I gotta pull it down.
The date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Okay, that's not working.
Lara's totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. The natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put on. Are there TV cameras hidden in the trees? You know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She just... she blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. Now, if she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe... I can still do something to get her attention.
Okay. So Alex likes Lara. Lara. Okay, so that's going to be it for this episode of Tomb Raider. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button for more videos just like this one. And as always, I will catch you in the next one.